Hello guys, Marky Choco here with awesome news. My game Sorc has just acquired these DC Dice Masters Justice League booster packs, so I bought a couple of them, and in next days I'll be opening these boosters instead of D&D. I also have a few D&D left in stock, so I will be opening them both. Now let's see what awaits us inside this pack. Of course, I'm hoping for a Constantine, because he's one of my favorite DC characters, and also his card is amazing. Our first card is Booster Gold, so this one is just a common, pretty bad stats, but for 3 cost mask character, he says that he cannot attack if a villain is active. I don't think this one is very good. And our next card is one of my favorite DC villains, so it's Harley Quinn. This one is just a common, 3 cost mass creature villain. While Harley Quinn is active, the Joker costs 2 less to buy and 1 less to field. So I assume this one is pretty good in Joker control type decks. So that's it for today, please stay tuned for more. And also one thing that I have to say, it's my exam time on the college, so I'm quite busy, and I don't have really much time for unboxing videos, but I'll do my best to upload them every time possible. I hope you guys enjoyed. If you do, please like my videos, share them, and subscribe for more Dice Masters unboxings. See you next time. Bye.